catch them that fast. Wouldn't that be nice?
That's enough.
Yeah, the origin of the crawfish, you know, when the Acadians got kicked out of Nova Scotia back in the 1700s. Those lobsters up around the bay up there loved those Cajuns so much, they decided to follow them, and they followed them all the way down south to Louisiana. And by the time they got here, well, that's what the size they are now, but that's our crawfish.